Hello everyone, my name is Icy Halo, and today we are back with another episode of Dragon Ball Z Boo's Fury. That's right folks, the circus is in town. Step right up folks, come and see the baby pterodactyl that's winning the hearts of people everywhere. Come and see Rocco, the most adorable spectacle on earth. Rocco? That pterodactyl isn't named Rocco. I know his name. His name is Chobi. I had to move my microphone real quick. Alright. Sorry. Technical difficulties, I'm sorry. I bet his parents are wondering where he is. Aw, how cute. He's adorable. Hey, excuse me, sir. I'm a bit concerned about the well-being of that dinosaur. That's great. Now buzz off. Look, I know you kidnapped that little guy. Let him go. You gotta be kidding me. It's an animal. It's not kidnapping. But maybe you're right. Maybe all the circus owners are guilty of kidnapping. Ha 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 ha. It's not funny. That dinosaur has a mother and a father. You can't just take him like this. Please, that's another bunch of sentimental rubbish. Where do you think the circuses get their animals from? I'd like to punch that guy in the face. I really do. Sounds like a job for Saiyaman. Save Chobi from the circus. Yeah, Gohan's gonna turn into the good guy. Oh, he can go Super Saiyan. Like, let's go Super Saiyan and turn into Great Saiyaman. That'd be funny. Okay, we're Super Saiyan right now. Oh, and ooh. And I'm finally playing with a gamepad. So, this should be easier for me to control this game. Hopefully. And I'm gonna start making these videos a lot longer than what they usually are. Usually these videos are like 20 minutes long. I'm planning on making them like 40 minutes to an hour. Because this is a longer game than the other Dragon Ball Z, Game Boy Dragon Ball Z games. Just because I like making these videos, because these videos are fun for me to make. And we got that guy. Yeah, we gotta take out three of these guys. Oh god. Sixty-one.
Gohan currently has 6 stat points.
Okay, let's get this. Alright. You're going to Great Saiyan, man. I hope this is the right thing to do. What am I thinking? Of course it is. Chobi has the right to be with his parents just like any other kid. Oh no, speaking of Chobi's parents, they're going to be boiling mad when they come to see me looking for him. We could have a real disaster on our hands. Alright, let's upgrade our stat points. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so now we do more damage. Like I said, I'm going to make... These videos are going to be at least an hour long, or close to an hour long. I don't want to make them too long, otherwise they'd be forever. But I figured if I make the videos a lot longer, they'd be easier to edit and everything, or they would be easier to get through the games faster. Stop that man. And now we got to deal with a tank. Alright, let's, okay, wait. Jeez, my Kamehameha did nothing to that tank. Ooh, boy! Oh my god, really? Dude, you're cheating. Oh, money. We don't need the money. Like I said, hopefully we'll get to the world. Okay, well, let's upgrade our things. Let's, like I said, we'll get to where we can actually get a lot of Senzu beans later. Your bombs have no effect. I'm too strong for you. Get all this. Okay, we got a white claw. Oh. Wait a minute. Alright, sorry about that. Sorry, my emulator froze. I had to do something. Something popped up on my screen. And we leveled up again. Wait. Gotta even out the stats, man. Alright. Well, look who it is. It didn't take you very long to show your true color, Princess Saya, man. You should be ashamed. It's not what it seems. You're going to have to believe me, Miss Videl. If I don't return this guy to his rightful home, the people of the city are going to be in grave danger, and that's the truth. What do you know about the truth? You're just a common thief. Now get back that dinosaur back or else. I'll have to take him by force. If we don't return the baby to its father and mother, they're going to come looking for him, and that's not going to be pretty. You have to believe me. You know that I'm a law-abiding citizen, but this is a special case, I swear. So you obey the law when it's convenient, and then... I cannot read. What is wrong with me? And when you want to break it, you call special cases, and you call yourself a hero. You know, to be honest, I've wanted to kick your butt ever since I met you. Squawk! What is he doing? He's calling his parents. Yeah, you don't mess with parents, dude. Alright. Oh my gosh, they're huge. They're Chobi's parents. Go home, Chobi. You're safe now. Wow, Gohan. I'm so sorry I doubted you. Oh, it's no problem, Videl. I don't blame you at all. Ha! I got you. You're Gohan. What? I don't know what you're talking about. Of course, that all makes sense now. Erisa told me that Gohan left classroom right after I left to go fight the Red Shark Gang and never came back. And then you showed up. I can't believe it. I finally figured it out. I think I'm gonna hold a press conference. No, please don't. You know, the only reason I keep my identity secret is to protect my family's privacy. It's for them, Videl. Is that true? Yes, it is. Is there any way you can keep this a secret between us? Maybe. But there's something you have to do for me. I want you to enter the World Martial Arts Tournament, and then I'll keep it a secret. Me? Compete in a tournament? That's right. I'm gonna be competing myself, but winning won't mean anything to me unless I know all the greatest fighters are participating. My dad was the last champion, and I heard before him a guy named Goku was the champion. I did this little research on this Goku guy, and he had a son named Gohan. You're a son, aren't you? No. I knew it. You're a terrible liar, Gohan. You're Goku's son. This is great. The former champ's daughter fighting the former champ's son. Yeah, great. It's settled then. See you later. Oh, boy. Great, now what do I do? If I tell Mom I'm entering the tournament, she's gonna kill me. Nah, she won't kill you. Alright, well, I mean... So, Gohan, you're entering the World Tournament? Dad, is that you? Yep, guess what? I'm gonna be allowed to come back to Earth for one day. It seems like I have little credits saved up, and they're letting me come back to fight in the World Martial Arts Tournament. No way, this is great! We should have let everyone know I'm coming back. Krillin and Master Roshi are going to want to know, and Solo Bulma and Vegeta. Don't forget Piccolo. Oh, and make sure you tell your mom and Goten I'm coming back too. They're all gonna want to hear. Yeah, Mom's gonna freak out, and Goten's gonna be so happy. He's never met you. Well, Gohan, it's great to hear your voice again. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait to see everyone again. I'll see you at the World Tournament. Bye, Dad. You sure are full of surprises. All right. So, I'm sorry if you can't stand the sound of my voice. I'm so sorry. Alright, so before we head home, let us go to Master Roshi's house. Just to see what everybody says. Cause I forget what everybody says when you tell them that Goku's coming back. There's a lot of prize money involved in this competition, isn't there? I think I'm gonna enter, and I'm gonna make Krillin enter too. We need the money. I'm tired of living with this lecherous old coot. What? No way! Goku's gonna Goku's gonna compete? I don't believe it, but I don't know what to compete. That's why I let my hair grow back. I'm a family man now. Come here. Well, wait a minute. Will wonders never cease? Hey, maybe I should enter the tournament too. What do you think? Actually, that's not a very good idea. Wow. Wait, is there anybody inside? I forget if there's somebody inside. No. I remember this room from the last game. Memories. Get off the couch, Gohan. Ugh, I'm so used to playing this game with the keyboard. It's difficult to use the controller with it. Alright, let's go to... I keep going and hit the analog sticks. Oh, God. That's a very important spot later. Hold on, my emulator is going to free or pause real quick. Need to see this real quick. Okay, so I turned the volume down just a little bit so you guys can hear. For the love of God, I don't care. Oh, that's right, we can't go to Capsule Corporation, we gotta go to West City, then go talk to Bulma. That's so stupid. Alright, let's see what everybody says about Goku. Okay, Goku's coming back, that's great. Too bad he couldn't come back permanently. Well, yeah, but what can he do? Your dad's coming back to find the world tournament? That's so cool. Okay, where's Vegeta? There he is. If Kakarot is coming back to find the world tournament, I'm entering too. Finally, I have another chance to defeat him. Vegeta, you can't get over your rivalry for a second. Okay, now we can go tell my mother that Goku's coming back. And there we go. Okay. Alright, hold on a minute. I'm looking this thing up. Give me just a minute. Okay. Oh my goodness, I hardly know what to think. Your father's really coming home. And you finally get to meet your daddy, Goten. Isn't that wonderful? It's going to be too good to be true. By the way, since Dad's competing in the tournament, can I compete as well? I'd like your permission to enter the world tournament and miss some school so I can train. Are you serious? You have to be kidding me. You know your studies take priority over everything else. But Mom, Dad's only coming to be here for a day, and I'll never get this chance again. And the winner gets paid 10 million zenny. If I win, it'll be like getting a big scholarship. 10 million zenny. Holy cow, you can get a PhD with those kinds of bucks. My son, the PhD. Of course you can compete, Gohan. Of course you can. Oh... the miracles of money. Gohan, what's Dad like? He's amazing. He's an amazing man. When you're around him, you just feel happy inside. Hey, I can't wait to meet him, Gohan. Yeah, Goten, can I help you train? Sure, I'm going to need some real strong training partner, and you'll be perfect. Yay. All right. Baba, this is quite unusual. It's not every day that someone is allowed to return back to the world of the living. I've already discussed this with Grand Kai, and he approves. Seriously, is it King Yama? Is that his name? Or is it Yama? Oh, I think Yama's a Pokemon. Seriously, Yama, if anyone deserves this, it's Goku. Very well, Goku, you're You're aware of the conditions?
Conditions?
Yes, Goku, you only get 24 hours to stay in the living room. That's all I can do.
I see, but 24 hours is better than nothing.
Well, looks like all this paperwork's in order. You're free to go.
Thanks, King Yemma.
Oh, yep, here we go. Tank Boy. Tank Boy.
Tank Boy!
Ouch, what are you yelling at me for? Listen, Pally, what are you doing? What do you think you're doing? This is a machine that cleans the souls and condemned to HFIL. This isn't a game. Next time I catch you goofing off like this, I'm going to report you to King Yemma. I'll probably dock your pay, or worse. Dock my pay, but my but my pay is already pathetic as it is. Sheesh. Then you better shape up, tough guy. Look at these tanks. They're filthy. I don't know what his problem is. I do my job just fine. Uh-oh. What was that? It sounded like the soul cleansing machine exploded. You're kidding me. I heard the explosion. What's going on here? It was a soul cleansing machine. It's a machine that cleanses the evil spirits before they sent to HFIL. I hate to imagine what could have been let loose. This could have been terrible repercussions for both the Otherworld and the world of the living. PyCon, will you go check it out for me? Of course. Of course, sir. I'll take care of it right away. God, I cannot talk. I hope you will, for all our sakes. Because... Yep. Janimba. The World Tournament Saga. Alright. Oh, man. This game's getting good now. Thanks for letting me train with you, Gohan. I promise I won't get in your way. I'm going to the out in the forest to the east of here. You should meet me there. Hey, I bet I can beat you there. Oh, how dare you? You dare race your... Ow. Ow. You dare race your brother. I like that they live in a forest filled with thugs. Okay, that's how you block. And da 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 da. Okay. Woo! Level 64. Okay, now 64. Okay, I need one more level before I can enter there. Hey, I'm almost as strong as Goku is. Let me go clear out these guys, and then I'll go Super Saiyan. Come on, you. Oh, God. That was a critical hit, too. That was awesome. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of this that I did. And something that I was thinking... I cannot walk with this. This freaking D-pad is going to be the death of me, I swear. So I was thinking, well, by the time you guys see this, we'll be two episodes up, because this is the third episode that we're doing. So I was thinking after I do this Let's Play, I can do a Let's Play of, I guess the other two games, just because. I figured, why not do the other games in corresponding with this one. Just because, you know. Because it feels weird starting with this one, because I only started with this one because out of the three games for the game, well, there's four, but GT was just completely different in what the style of game was. I figured, kind of weird starting with this one. I only started with this one because this one's the best out of the three. But, I mean, I don't know. Hey, bro, I need your help. See that pile of rocks there? I want you to throw those rocks at me and I'll dodge them. Huh? You want me to hit you with rocks? If you can. Think of it as a little game. It's a great drill. It sharpens intuitive reaction and teaches you how to act when you don't have time to think. Oh, I get it now. Okay. Alright, start throwing at the count of three. One, two, three. Seriously? I was supposed to... Oh, okay. I got you. Ouch, I can't believe you got me. Well, fun. Let's try it again. So, I think what you're just supposed to do, I think you're supposed to just dodge the rocks until my Super Saiyan runs out. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Okay, never mind. Never mind. You got quite an arm. Hey, Gohan, since Mom isn't here, is it okay if I become like you now? What do you mean, like me? Well, you know, when you have the golden hair and the super strength. I want to become a Super Saiyan now. I was twice your age before I was strong enough for Dad to teach me how to transform. Of course, well, I was the youngest Super Saiyan ever. Maybe I'll start teaching you when you get older. Goten, you're a Super Saiyan. Oh my gosh. This is unbelievable. How'd you learn to do that? Mom taught me while you were studying all the time. Mom? That's weird. She sure has changed a lot since Dad died. Mom said I shouldn't turn into a Super Saiyan anymore. She called me a monster. Don't worry about that too much. You're not a monster. But let's just keep this between ourselves, okay? Say, how about we do a little sparring? Little brat. He punches your own Whoa. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a speed up button. I forgot about that. Okay. Perhaps you should rest, Trunks. 150 times gravity is a man's training level. You're clearly still a child. It's just sort of difficult. I just guess I'll just have to go super. I love that speed up button. I forgot I put a speed up button in here. Then I missed something. When was the transformation of the legendary warrior of the Saiyan race reduced to a child's plaything? Haha, this is fun. Come here, Trunks. Can the youngest child, the Kakarot, also transform into a Super Saiyan? Yes. Oh, naturally, it's a Super Saiyan bargain bin sale. Dad, since I became a Super Saiyan, can I enter the World Tournament? Oh, so now you think you can enter the World Tournament? The arrogance! He's such a jerk. Fine, if you can hit me, I'll let you enter. That was easy. Usually it takes me like 5 minutes to hit him. Ow, you didn't say you'd hit back. I never said I wouldn't hit you, did I? No, but... Dry your tears. We're going to the park now. Hey, it helps getting through the cutscenes a lot quicker. Here we are, Trunks, just as I promised, but don't have too much fun. If you're really serious about entering the World Tournament, I'd do some training if I were you. I want you to be stronger than Kakarot's boy. Do you understand me? Yes, sir. Very well. Understand me, well, boy. Just because you become a Super Saiyan doesn't mean you know it all. For example, I bet you know that you can use a save circle for saving your progress. But you probably didn't know that you can also use save circles to change your character. Alright, now go have fun and play, but don't forget what I told you. Training for the World Tournament, me, Bulma, Capsule Carp when you're finished. Okay, so I think what we're going to do is we are going to save. We're going to save that, and then we're going to switch characters. Okay, now the last time I tried this, every time that I saved, it would freeze on me and the game just wouldn't work. So I'm like, if I change characters, will that happen? So thankfully it doesn't happen, but yeah. So are you ready to go to the World Tournament? Yeah. I think Trunks is good enough. He doesn't need to train just yet. We don't need to really worry about grinding till we get... Really, we don't need to worry about gaining a lot of levels until we get to the part where we have to collect the Dragon Balls. Which, after that, that's when the game really starts to get good. I've ridden on slugs faster than this vehicle. Oh, be quiet, Vegeta. Excuse me. See, Vegeta... And this goes for Goten and Trunks as well. I think we should all agree not to go Super Saiyan at the tournament. What for? It's a good idea. This way no one will recognize you guys from the Cell games. If they did, the journalists would get your names off the entry forms and there would be TV cameras all over your front lawn. I don't see the problem when we could just... When the journalists come... when the journalists come, we could just destroy them. I'm serious, Vegeta. It could be a big problem. Fine, it's settled then. There will be no Super Saiyan transformations in the battles. I still have the advantage. That's good news for me. Maybe this will all stand a chance. Fighting a Super Saiyan is like fighting a steamroller with your hands tied. Hey guys, we're here. So, here we are, Goku. Remember what I told you. Thanks, Baba. See you later. Hey guys, I'm back. Dad, it's you. Well, you guys changed the... A lot in 7 years. Gohan, you're a giant. I don't believe it. Goku, it's really you. Krillin, love the hair. Oh, sweetheart, I missed you so much. I missed you too, Chi-Chi. And who's this little guy? He looks like a little me. I'm Goten. Hi, I'm Goku. Daddy. Oh, God. That's sweet. I hate to interrupt, but we should move on to the registration area before it closes. Yep. I promise I'm not going to use the speed up button too much, just because it might cause the game to lag a little bit. Next, please. Ah, another for the junior division. What does that mean? It's the division for everyone under the age of 15. Oh, great. You're sticking me with all the little kids. Thanks for the offer, but I'll take the adult division. Sorry, I can't do that. There are rules, you know. Please step through the door ahead and enter the preliminaries. I don't understand what that word said. Welcome and good luck into the tournament. You are now playing as Gohan. I like Gohan's suit like that. Yeah, it's the green and black one. Next, can I please hear your name? Great Saiyaman. Great Saiyaman? That's right. Okay, whatever floats your boat. Please step through the door ahead and enter the preliminary area. Welcome and good luck in the tournament. Are you ready for the qualification preliminaries? I only do the speed up button if it's a cutscene that just takes a little bit. To ensure the fairness, we'll select the finalists by the way of punching strength. The 15 people with the highest scores on the machines will be given the spots. Now to test out the new punching machine, give us a score and go by. We ask the defining world champion to hit first. Hercule, would you please come out first? Alright, let me show you amateurs how it's done. Hercule punch. Incredible. Hercule just scored 137 points. Good luck to all you fighters. I should just talk like Hercule. Well, I hope one of you breaks 100 so we can have a decent match. Okay. Alright, guys, Sam, are you ready? Sure. Okay, alright, listen up. This is how the punching machine works. When you stand in front of the punching machine, a bar will appear moving the marker determines the power of your punch. Press the A button to punch to punch. Timing is key. So we want the thing to go in the green. I never done that before. How did you do that? Jeez. I never done that before. I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, I guess he just punched it way too hard. They're going to have to have in the junior tournament soon. I want to see Gohan and Trunks compete. I have a feeling my son is going to crush your son, Kakarot. Sheesh, Vegeta, they're just kids. Good afternoon. You would happen to be Goku, would you? Just talking, Mr. Shin. Or Supreme Kai's voice. Yeah, how'd you know my name?
Ah, your reputation as a great fighter precedes you. I was hoping to have a great chance to fight you during the tournament. I've traveled very far to meet you in battle.
I can do Supreme Kai's voice. You might even say I'm one of your biggest fans.
Gosh, thanks.
Be seeing you. That wasn't weird at all. I don't like the feeling of this. They're strong. Real strong. But hey, that's what the tournament is about. Finding the unexpected challenge and seeing who emerges as the victor. We'll find out soon enough, won't we? I, for one, will be happy to take on either of those two clowns. Is that racist? I think it is. Anyway, so if you won the tournament, what would you do? What would you do if you give it the money? Toys, I guess. Sheesh, you're just a toddler, Goten. So what are you going to buy? I'm not sure what I'm going to buy. Yeah, I guess when your family is the richest in the world, there aren't many toys that you don't have. I hate this kid. I cannot stand this guy. Hey, Half Pint, you're going to be fighting me in the tournament. I hope you're wearing diapers. Spare me. I'm going to send you home crying to your mommy. How dare you? You just sealed your fate, Shorty. I'm going to beat you so hard you'll have a concussion. Great. Great comeback. Attention, everyone. The junior tournament is going to begin. Rules are the same. Same as the big leagues. Whoever gives up, lands outside the ring, stays down for 10 counts, or loses consciousness. Why is that a rule for the junior division? You lose consciousness, you're gone. I'm like, really? Defeat 10 fighters to win the tournament. This is going to be easy. Like, one of my favorite moves that Trunks has is his flame Kamehameha. It's so cool. Like I didn't expect Trunks to be able to do the Kamehameha to begin with, but I mean, I guess he can. But you see, Trunks is level 61. He doesn't need much help. He didn't need much training to begin with. Like I said, when we get to the Majin Buu Saga, that's when we'll be able to train them up. We'll have to. Oh, this burning. Oh, the burning attack. That freezes people. Okay. I was going to say, doesn't that freeze people? Are you ready to cry yet, baby? Please don't talk. You'll just make a fool of yourself. That's my baby. Idiza down there. Ooh, Idiza. I wish they would match Idiza with a bigger kid. This one would warm my baby up. Oh, yeah, that's my son you're talking about. Get him, Trunks. You make that boy sorry he'll ever met you. And we just sit in a corner. Punching his face. No, my baby. That's unfair. That boy cheated. No, he didn't. He didn't cheat. I don't see how you can cheat in a fight, but okay. Woo! I love that. That's so cool. Yo, here, let me... Okay, now I'll actually do more damage to these guys. Die. Jeez. Oh, God. We're about to fight Goten. Three more fights and we can fight Goten. Woo! Alright, I don't know, what is the level cap on this game? It's like 100, isn't it? I like that we're not allowed to go Super Saiyan, but I'm allowed to use Energy Blast, because that totally makes a lot of sense. It makes a lot of sense if you think about it. Unbelievable. Trunks wins, and that means he's going to go to the final. This is truly amazing, ladies and gentlemen. It's the moment you've been waiting for, the Junior Division Championship between 8-year-old Trunks and 7-year-old Goten. Which of these fabulous fighters will be the new world champion? It would be me. I think I'm going to be the world champ. I think being the world champ is going to be fun. Oh yeah, it's definitely going to... I'll definitely let you know how it is. Oh, Goten's getting an attitude. Okay, milk restores energy.
Goten, break the rules.
What, his hair turned gold just like the guy who beat Cell? What's going on here? Goten, did you forget we're not supposed to transform into Super Saiyan, dummy? Oh yeah, oops, sorry. Give me a break, you didn't forget. You knew. Darn. Well, darn well, what were you doing, didn't you? Well, now there's no reason for me to hold back anymore, is there? He's got a point, I mean. He just knocked Goten out. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. The new junior champion is Trunks. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get started with the adult competition, we're going to have a special exhibition match with the new junior world champion Trunks and Hercule as the reigning martial arts champion. What am I going to do? I have no chance beating a kid like him. Hercule, I swear I just saw him. Hercule, where did he go? Oh, there you are, Hercule. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Hercule. Oh no, I'm doomed. Alright, you people, I hope you're ready to rock, because Hercule is in the house. Yeah! I can't get excited, because it's hilarious. That's why I'm not really trying to sound excited, because this is hilarious. Alright, little man, are you ready to go toe-to-toe with the champ? I wonder if this guy is as strong as he says he is. He looks like a big gorilla. Looks to be deceiving, though. Hey kid, do you know this is an exhibition match? Don't you? This means it's a fake fight. It's pretend, so let's take it easy, okay? No way, I'm gonna do my best. Oh, great. Alright, folks, looks like these two champions are ready to get this fight underway. Let's hear it for these two great fighters. Let's get this match started. Fight. I just love that one punch and he's done. Oh my goodness, Hercule's out cold. What am I gonna do? Heroes will get beaten up by small children. My reputation, everything is worked for good, or worked is gone. All gone, people are gonna laugh at me. Oh, whoa, what a punch. Oh man, oh boy, what a punch. He beat me fair and square. What a great little fighter. Oh, how cool, he let the kid win. Now that's what I call a hero. What a perfect gentleman. Thank you, I love you all. He's gonna be crying like a baby because he got hurt. Oh, that's hilarious. Attention all tournament fighters. The adult division of the world tournament is about to start. It's about time. You're now playing as Gohan. What? I can't do anything. Oh man. What's up, phone? Gohan, how can your how can your brother possibly be so powerful? All your friends seem to be extremely strong. Where do they all come from? I don't know. Okay, I forget what I'm supposed to do now. Okay, don't say anything. Jeez. Like, they're so creepy. Okay. I can't believe that both Goten and Trunks are Super Saiyan. What's up with this generation? They must be all eating their vegetables. Very soon Kabuto, which we'll be carrying, came for, will be in her grasp. I'm sorry, can I help you with something? I forget what I'm supposed to do. Like, oh, okay, yes. That's what we're supposed to do. And so the tournament began. Things started out uneventful, with Krillin easily defeating Pintar. But when Piccolo stepped into the ring with mysterious Mr. Shin, things began to get interesting. This is the first year Shin has participated in the tournament. He's a man of a few words, so we know very little about him. And that could spell trouble for our other competitor, Ma Jr. Someone, if who remember correctly, came close to turning this arena to rubble the last time he was here. This time, try to keep the stadium intact, okay? Like, when I remember in the show, this gave me cold chills. Because, like, you knew something was going on. This could be interesting, don't you think, Piccolo? How does he know my name? And what is this strange energy I'm feeling? Alright, fighters, let the second match begin. Why can't I focus my power? Hey guys, the match has started. You can throw punches now. Why am I holding back like this? I've never met him before today, and yet there's something about him that reminds me. Well, martial arts fans, it looks like what we have here is a good fashion standoff. No, it couldn't be. You're not here. You're not. Why would you be here? I promise you, you'll know soon enough. But for now, let's just enjoy our little match. No, I'm sorry. I can't. Does this mean you're forfeiting the match? Yes, it does. You heard it here, folks. Ma Jr. has withdrawn from the match. That means that makes Shin the winner by default. What's wrong, Piccolo? Is he really that strong? Yes, stronger than you can imagine. Oh, great. I'm gonna get to fight this guy next. Excuse me. What is it? Forgive me if I'm mistaken, but I have to ask you, are you the Grand Kai? No, sorry, I am not. I'll tell you who he is. He's the Supreme Kai. Supreme Kai? I always suspected there was an even greater Kai above the Grand Kai, but until now, I never knew you. I never knew for sure. What are you doing on Earth? That will all become clear. For now, please keep this information to yourself. Alright, I'm sure most of you know Videl is the daughter of our champion Hercule. As for her arrival today, Sulpovich is here to redeem himself for a loss he suffered from the first round of the last tournament. Let the match begin. You're not playing as Videl, and I never get to play as her again. Okay, I can't pause. That's kind of dumb. But see, the first round with him is easy. What the? Videl has clearly beaten her opponent, but I'm afraid she's disqualified for using excessive force. Those are the rules. I don't know how to explain this, but Sulpovich somehow survived. I've never seen anything like this. Yeah, he's a big, tough guy now. He's hard to deal with. So, and you can't heal? Oh, jeez. Yeah, you have to... Well, that's our first death. Okay, so I'll be back in a bit. Alright, and we're back. So, hopefully, and I remembered to make a save state. Okay, well, we have to... load in the save again. because I don't know why. I've always had trouble with this fight. I don't know why. Okay, now. Like, I've always had trouble with this fight. Like I said, I don't know why. Okay, now, just to be on the safe side, I'm gonna save right there. Alright, like I said, since I have an emulator, I can just go back and save whenever I want. Again, yeah, I'll be right back for when I actually beat this guy. Seriously? Alright. So now we're back. No, Videl, stay down. There's no way you can beat this guy. No, I have to keep fighting. And she's down for the count. Ugh. This is too much. I can't stand to watch this. Silvovich, stop playing games. End this now. Alright. How did this happen to the poor girl? Sugar beet. What did they do to you, Videl, my little girl? She's okay, sir, but she needs to get she's gonna need time to heal. Gohan, that guy Silvovich. I want you to beat him for me. Sure thing, Videl. Say, I have an idea. I'll be right back. What are you talking about, Videl? There's no way this kid could beat Silvovich. Don't worry, Daddy will take care of him for you. Wait a second. That kid isn't your boyfriend, is he? I won't allow you. Do you hear me? I do not approve of this. You know I've always said that if you have a boyfriend, then you must be strong like me, not feeble like that twerp. How can he protect my little girl? Dad, he's a really nice guy. One thing I just don't understand is how Silvovich could have gotten that strong. When I fought him in the last world tournament, he was a cream puff. He was, if you watched the anime. Hey Gohan, where are you going? I was gonna go see Korin to get a sensu bean for Videl. Why don't you stay here? I'll take care of it. Thanks, Dad. Alright, you're now playing as Goku. Now I can go to Kami's Lookout. Now, this is what we can do. We go to the fly station. Where is the fly station? I forget where the fly station is. Ah, there it is. Okay. So we go to the fly station. This is the trick I was talking about earlier. Okay, where's Kami's Lookout? Where is it at? Ah, there it is. Okay. Okay, so now, what you want to do to get this pretty much infinite number of sensu beans, let's see here, it says alright, so, I think one thing that you can do is, Okay, I don't have any sensu beans. What the hell, Korin? Oh, there you go. So we gotta talk to Yajirobe. So we gotta get these three sensu beans. Alright. Now, then we got to go back to the island where Gohan's at. Okay, now what we gotta do now is eat all three of these sensu beans. Hey Videl, I have something for you. I usually leave Videl alone, but she needs a rest. You got some nerve. Here, take this sensi bean. It'll make you feel better. You think you can impress my daughter with some kind of bean? Trust me, sir. It'll make her feel good as new. There's no way I'd trust you. Please, Daddy. I trust you, Gohan, and I'll know it'll help if you say it will. Listen, I have to run or I'll be late for my tournament match. See you later. Yeah, you better run. You better stay away from my daughter. No, Videl, spit it out. Amazing. I'm all better now. It was like I was never even hurt. Alright. So, if we can take a look at my... Is it me or does Great Saiyan Man look like Gohan? Well, his hairdo looks similar. Hey, I think you're right. That is Gohan. So he's been the Great Saiyan Man all along. We should cheer for him. He needs our support. You can do it, Gohan! Yeah! Come on, Gohan. Show us what you got. Go, go, Gohan. Oh no, my helmet and all the excitement. I forgot about it. Gohan, I'm curious to see your Super Saiyan powers. Show them to me. We might be able to use them. What? Hey, how do you know I'm a Super Saiyan? And what do you mean we might be able to use them? You'll know in time. Show me your Super Saiyan powers now. Is this some sort of joke? I can't transform for all these people. What should I do? Do what he says, Gohan. Alright then, you asked for it. Yes. Do you just want to see a Super Saiyan, or should I take it up to the next level? Wait, there's a level beyond a Super Saiyan? Yeah. And then there's a level beyond that. And a level beyond that. Ah! I can't scream, my throat's like stopped up. But now he's a Super Saiyan 2. Hey look, Yamu! I remember him out of a really stupid voice. All that energy, it must be him. It can't be. Gohan's the Great Saiyan Man and the Gold Fighter? Impossible. This is unreal. What enormous energy. He's far stronger than I expected. Are you ready now? What's the matter? Come on and fight me. Alright, so now, if we look in our inventory, if we do that correctly, we have 255 sensu beans. So now there's no use for us going to the shops now, because we have pretty much an infinite number of sensu beans. If you use them correctly, you'll never run out. Only when you're really hurt. Man. You know, Piccolo, you could help out. Like, seriously. I've got the really... Okay, there we go. No, they're killing him! Trust me, he'll be fine. Stay back. Someone has to help him. He's in trouble. Gohan is in no danger. Hang in there, Gohan. It's almost over. We have all the pure energy we need. Let's go. All of you stay here. All of you stay where you are. Kibito will take care of Gohan now. He has no need of your assistance. At least tell us what's going on. There's no time for that. I'll have to follow them and find out where they're taking Gohan's energy. Then I'm going with you. Very well, I could use your help. I know I'm going to regret this, but I'm going too. I know what you're doing. You're trying to sneak out of our match, aren't you, Kakarot? In case you haven't noticed, Vegeta, something more important is going on. You listen to me. We're scheduled to fight after the next two matches. I only entered the stupid tournament to fight you. I will not be denied. Take it easy, Vegeta. Fine. I'll put it on my to-do list. You forget that you can only stay one day on this world. I have to fight you today, or I might never get a chance. I'm coming with you to make sure you don't try to pull any of your tricks. Man, he is just full of pride. Like, seriously, where's everyone going? Quiet, you must stay still. There, that should do it, Gohan. Great, I feel better. I feel way better now. Hey, what's going on here? Follow me, I'll tell you everything. Go on, before you go, I need to know something. What is it with Dale? 7 years ago, there was that strange group of fighters that showed up during the fight with Cell. And then there was that little boy who was with them. That was you and your friends, wasn't it? Yes. And that was... Then it wasn't my father who beat Cell. It was you. Yes, it was. I knew it. It always seemed like there was something fishy about my father's story. Now it all makes sense. I'm glad to know the truth, Gohan. Thank you. Now go be your hero again. We needed to use Sopovich and Yamu to find the wizard who was controlling them. A wizard? Yes. When the human race was still in its infancy on Earth, a powerful wizard named Bibbidi appeared. With him, he brought a terrible monster whose only purpose was destruction. That monster's name was Majin Buu. This monster's only desire was to eliminate all living things. Hundreds of planets were reduced to rubble by him. Entire galaxies were wiped from existence. That sounds awful. So what happened to him? After a while, Majin Buu became so powerful that even Bibbidi couldn't control him. Bibbidi used a spell to seal Majin Buu inside a ball where he lay dormant. Bibbidi used a spell to transform Buu from planet to planet until the ball was brought here to Earth. The Earth was meant to be Buu's next target. No, that's terrible! But before Buu could be released, Bibbidi was killed, and the ball containing Buu has remained here on Earth to this very day. I don't get it. Why couldn't someone destroy Buu while he was inside the ball? That's a good question. As long as Bibbidi could never do the spell to release Buu from the ball, Buu was no longer a threat. However, Bibbidi had a son. He named his son Bobbidi. Bobbidi is on Earth right now, as we speak. He intends to continue his father's work and unleash Majin Buu upon the universe once again. I see. So what does Sopovich and Yamu have to do with all this? Bobbidi is not very strong physically, but as a wizard, he does not need to be. Instead, his magic enabled him to harness the evil that exists in the hearts of people like Yamu and Sopovich, and thereby control their actions. In order to resurrect Majin Buu, Bobbidi needs to require a tremendous amount of pure energy. So they came after me. That's right, Supreme Kai, the one you know as Mr. Shen, was the one who defeated Bibbidi so many years ago. We have to come here to stop him. I see your father and the others up ahead. Let's catch up with him. Hey, Dad. Go on, I suppose Kabito's filled you in. Yep, sounds like we have our work cut out for us. I see Sopovich and Yami leaning over there. Everyone try to suppress your energy. We don't want them to know we're here yet. Chapter 4. Bobbidi. Southwest Forest. Alright, so hold on a minute. My emulator is going to freeze real quick. Okay. Sopovich and Yamu landed somewhere around here. This is very strange. We have searched this area before and found nothing. Bobbidi's spaceship must be hidden somewhere around here. We should split up. That way we can get to cover more ground. Find Bobbidi's spaceship. Okay. Goku and Vegeta are now available. Alright, so... Well... That was an hour-long episode. Jeez, of one chapter. Oh my god. I'm probably just going to do that from now on. But anyway. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this long video. Oh, my microphone fell. Crap. Fell on my phone, too. Eh. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy this, feel free to give it a like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you want to see more games like this, comment down below. And give me suggestions on what I can do. So, hope you guys enjoy. And as always, I'll talk to you guys later.